Jings, I hope I didn't make it to la-di-da. Slap some gold leaf here and there. I gave the wood a splash of shellac. Upholstered the lot. And how do you like the lampshades?
I was just thinking about Father. It seems such a long time ago.
That Nigel's foo is surprising.
You haven't 2 farthings to run together.
What was I doing?
Can you guess what Nigel's done?
A Gherkinite, just like Father's.
That Nigel's got some weaky.
Your knife is rather frightening.
Thank you. respect.
He looks like a bloody idiot to me.
Come on, you silly man.
That's the way.
Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession. Back to business. Milner's fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protecting it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass for me.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starek's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps?
Rare finds here! Do come back again.
Now to sink Milner's enterprise.
tricks on me.
Thank you.
bloody hell!
Furious, I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
Then they were gonna gather again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, they're family?
Time for Pearl and I to have a real conversation.
I can shoot in!
Thank you.
Relax her.
Don't be afraid to spill a little blood.
I Gav.
Steady on. Let's go.
certainly knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
It's sickening.
It's business, cousin. Look at the big picture. With Milner gone, I own the only omnibus company left in London. We already have a monopoly on English transportation. The moment your engines power my buses, we will be legends.
That was my plan from the start with Milner. You forced my hand with your clever little train robbery.
Crawford, I thought a reconciliation was in order. Do you have no happy memories of our childhood?
You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin. Waterloo Station.
Doors jammed. Again? Just give it a shove.